Yeah, that's it.
That's it. Alright,
that's it. Beautiful.
Well, they get excited.
Sleeping. Yeah, so today we're actually releasing two turtles back into the Great Barrier Reef Marine Park, and that's really exciting for us. One of these turtles has been in care for over a year, so it's just the best feeling to see her go back. Yeah, we work very closely with these animals. We see them at their worst times when they're really sick, and then we see them getting better, and it's just such a relief to see them get well, and it's really exciting to see them go back into the wild. So we chose Bowen because this is where both of these animals were found, and the green sea turtles are actually loyal to a feeding ground and loyal to a breeding ground, and they'll swim between those two. So what we've done is we've brought them back to Bowen where they were found, hoping that that's very close to their feeding ground so that they can just feed like normally, go back to their normal life without having to swim all the way here.
So Izzy's injuries started probably with not getting enough to eat, and then maybe hit by a boat, and she had a boat strike injury. Then she was attacked by a crocodile, and the whole time she would have been floating, so not a good situation. We've also attached a satellite tag to her now, so we'll actually be able to follow up on how she goes back into the wild.
Overwhelming. I've spoken to so many people recently. I've talked to the schools. Some of the children have never even got to see a turtle. Some of them have never even walked on the beach. Today was great for our schools and our community to be able to take the interest in the children and for the parents to allow them to come down and see what we do. You know, like, it's phenomenal. It's just so good for everyone involved. a good turtle.
And I'm out of food.
And next month, Evie will almost certainly be one of them.
Yes.
Okay. Okay.
Want to have a look underneath?
Yeah, flip them over.
So do you want to come and have a look at this tank around here? So this here is Buffy, Medic Island, by James Cook researchers that were out looking at turtle health out of the bay. And they noticed it. And she's pretty close to the average weight of turtles out there in the wild. So I absolutely adore working with these turtles. I don't like seeing them come in sick, but I love seeing them go back healthy after they've come in. Injured or in pain or sick with any sort of illness. It's such a nice feeling to release them back to the wild and see them going back to doing what they should be doing out there on the reef. I think it's those big eyes. I think they really draw people into turtles. They're a very charismatic animal, particularly when you meet them up close. They're just a really gentle, really beautiful animal, and they're so ancient as well. And I think people can respect that they've been here for so much longer than us.
You remember where the swivel is?
Yep.
And just keep it there for the moment. Take your finger away.
Thank you this morning.
It's beautiful. Oh, here's
Chris.
Yeah.
Chris so doing some packing.
It's brilliant, yeah. Oh, look, there's
dying on the windows.
Yeah.
Once you venture out to the turtle hospital, there is no glass, there is no barrier between you and the turtle. You get to look this animal in the eye, and people have told me that they establish a connection with the animal, and I reckon that's the really important thing, to be able to establish essentially that personal connection and to then feel as though that I could do something to help this animal's future. Our staff are professionals in their field. They certainly do develop connections with turtles, but we know our end game is to see them go back fit and healthy into the Great Barrier Reef Marine Park. So whilst the release day is sometimes tinged with a touch of sadness, it's more happiness that we see them go back and to be part of the broader population.
I always wanted to pursue a dream in biology, so I decided to come here study in Queensland about 10 years ago, and fell in love in the country and the state, and decided to stay. When you're out on the reef, there's not a single day that is the same. There's always something new you see in terms of wildlife, and it's beautiful.
And geez, they did a great job.
Just again, I'm sorry.